A deadly crash in Concord is under investigation this morning. Police say a black Chevy Corvette crashed on Route 106 just south of the Loudon town line before noon Tuesday. No other cars were involved, and officers are now asking anyone who may have witnessed that crash to please give them a call.